Houston gets home. And grabbing his right leg and screaming is Jacoby Brissett. And Tua Tagovailoa is putting his helmet on. It is fourth down. So a punt is upcoming. They're going to check on Jacoby Brissett, and that did not look good at all. He lost the football, and Liam Eichenberg was there to recover for the Dolphins to avoid the game's first turnover. Line drive punt, and DuVernay breaks one tackle and is able to get it into Dolphin territory. Let's go back to the injury of Brissett.
Yeah, it was Eichenberg here that had a chance, you know, that he gets beat. Houston comes around. It's hard to tell exactly what happened, but he immediately goes to that right knee and was in an enormous amount of pain. Now, he walked off on his own here, so who knows exactly what the status is of him, but yeah, Eichenberg gets beat by Houston, gives up the sack.